before I could go on the leadership conference, I obviously had to pack my things. I hate packing. Got to Camp Asbury, it was about 12:30. After we got off the buses, we were shown our lodges, and there is Otterbein Lodge, Epworth Lodge, and Shaw Lodge. Epworth, represent. When we got all settled in, we were allowed to explore some of the camp, and then afterwards, we got orientation in Otterbein Lodge.
Welcome to all first years to Hogwarts School of the Leadership. I would like to say a few words before we begin our magical journeys together.
Camp Asbury. Following this, we were put into our family groups via the infamous Hogwarts sorting hat. These people were your squad. First speaker was Joel Hilche. He spoke to us about taking risks.
Sometimes we make choices not to please other people, but because we know they're the right thing to do.
He demonstrated taking risks by juggling flaming rat traps. That's crazy. Zooey mama. Right after Joel's talk, we broke off into our family groups for a team-building exercise in which we had to come to a consensus on who was guilty for a crime. Some would call it a discussion, others an argument. Some were even so heated, they were brought to tears. All that leading can make you pretty hungry. After we finished the pizza, we went back to our cabins to bond, cuddle, or do whatever the Epworth boys did.